Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Soumiya Mudgal, consultant psychiatrist. I'm working with MACS and I have my own practice. Today we are going to be talking about topic of obsessive compulsive disorder. Obsessive compulsive disorder is known as a disorder where you can have impulses or ideas or actions where you do one work or thought repeatedly. This can be a very disturbing illness and is quite common as seen in people. But usually people do not recognize it very early because of not knowledge about the problem or fear to accept it. So obsessive compulsive disorder is very much treatable if you in time come and see a doctor. There are usually three types of course where for a short time of illness comes, if treated it goes off. Then there is a waxing waning course which comes and goes, but it is always ideal to have treatment for that. And then there are some people who have to live some or more illness for longer duration of time or lifelong. But with medication, everything settles down. Treatment is usually in the form of two ways. One is medication. Usually medication use are SSRIs. And another is behavioral therapies. Both are equally beneficial, but together they give out better results. So I would advise you to take treatment for obsessive compulsive disorders because it's very much treatable and give yourself a happy life. So the treatment is very easy and is available at most of the psychiatric centers. All you have to do is go with your problems, tell your doctor. Assessment is done regularly and medications are managed accordingly. Hiding the illness or not recognizing it makes life very difficult, and in severe conditions it can lead to depression and as severe conditions like suicidal ideation and suicidal attempts. So I would advise anybody who has this problem or sees anybody around you having symptoms of OCD, please consult your psychiatrist.